Okay, there we go. Boom. Almost have our next skill point. We're definitely gonna have it. Whoa! Whoa! What's going on over there? I think I hit one of their ammo things. Armor, that'll help. Oh, over here it is. Hold on, there's loot.
You're about to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-OK.
Alright, you know what time this is. My next skill point. Oh crap. Wait, or is that, oh, that must be who I'm waiting for. Yeah. Hope Sam doesn't turn out to be a bad guy. Wait for it.
Now I cannot return to the airstrip with you in sight.
I can handle it.
Christmas in Berlin.
Dennis, I found my brother. He's alive.
What about Hoyt?
I have a plan to kill him. He has my brother. Riley needs my help.
Jason, you are warrior of the Rakyat. Let go of your past. His ties to your family make you weak.
He's my brother.
Remember, we are your family now.
Okay. Black gold. Go talk to Sam. Alright, so this must mean that we are ready to go kill Hoyt, but first, I am going to do some quality time on playing some Trial of the Rakyat. Let me pause the recording. Alright, unpause now. So let's play a few Trial of the Rakyat. There's one right here. What I'm trying to do is I want to see skill point first. What I'm trying to do is I want to make sure that I have the signature weapon just in case it's not already unlocked. That and Trial of the Rakyat are kind of fun. Okay. So, no. Here we go. I guess I do hip fire sometimes. Hip shooter, hip fire accuracy when using pistols, SMGs, and shotguns. Alright, why not? Alright, and handbook. We need to do 5 more Trial of the Rock yet. I killed that chicken. I didn't need that to get to the trial thing, but whatever. Alright, Trial of the Rock yet. Your best score is 0. 296,570 players have participated in this Trial of the Rock Yacht challenge. Kill as many enemies as possible. Weapons will cycle after each kill. You get XP and money for this, okay? Don't mind if I do. Kill as many enemies as possible. Weapon cycle after each kill. Totally standing on fire right now. Oh, we get to see all the weapons in use now. That weapon is annoying. I should really be going for some headshots here. No, I've been killed. Oh, the 157. Oh, you gotta score a lot of points here. So far, so good here. Go ahead and heal. I don't like all this fire. How does it feel to get shotgunned in the face? Well, we've currently made it to... Yeah, we've made it further than we have yet. MP5. Weapon we haven't used yet. Whoa, what weapon is this? Oh, that was interesting. It's nice to see all these new weapons I've never used before. Oh, we know this weapon. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, would you... make this a little bit fair, please? Is that the only guy that I have here to kill? There we go. It's Jason. Whoa, that didn't... What the hell? Come on. Failed. Again. Even though I reached 400 points, but it's not going to give me $500, apparently. Yeah, I reached... My score was 430. I reached higher than all these guys. I should get all three of these. Plus be on the top of the scoreboard. What? That doesn't even make sense. Is it bugged somehow? Well, it changed color. Did that actually change my handbook? It did. Okay, fine. Whatever, be like that. I guess I'm not getting any of the rewards for all that. Okay, next one is... Over here. Yeah. We can hit this one, that one, that one, and then that one, and then we've done all of them. All the ones that we need to do, at least. And I was actually having quite fun there, playing with all the different weapons, but... It didn't... I died, so... Unless I have to wait until the time runs out and not die... I guess that would sort of make sense, but the point is I still reached higher than everyone else's score, and I should get all the three rewards. I'm not exactly sure how it works, but whatever. Maybe next time. We got a dead person down there, buffalo, and bears running around. Panza. Remember, Flammenwerfer. Oh, it's the Flammenwerfer. Aw. But I perform.